Hi, I'm Alex Manson. I run SC Ventures, a unit of Standard Chartered focused on building and scaling new business models with disruptive technologies. SC Ventures was set up to rewire the DNA in banking and propel the bank's innovation agenda. At some point, banks have been audacious and pioneering.
On the back of the financial crisis, the whole banking industry got in remediation mode. Also, they became very risk averse and very internally focused.
And realized that we weren't quite serving our clients the way they wanted and need to be served. So we set out to rewire the DNA in banking and really reconcile banking with society's expectations of what banks should be doing. We have key pillars of engagement: ventures, investments, fintech engagement, and intrapreneurship. It is the combination of these things which has a huge transformational impact. Often, it is people in the bank, intrapreneurs, coming up with ideas, wanting to do things. We engage with clients all the time. They have problems and they want people to help them solve their problems. That's a partnership opportunity, and we have a number of ventures built this way. Client co-creation is importantly a huge source of ideas, and this is an inspiration for us. And at times, the right partnerships will come up. For example, TaskConnect is a venture which we originated in partnership with Lenovo and now became a venture in its own right, addressing the problem of fragmentation in international supply chains. It starts with a problem, framing the problem, attempting a solution, typically a prototype, that gets tested, iterated, get feedback, iterate again, do it again, as many times as it takes until you know you're onto something, at which point it's time to scale. At this point, we have about 30 ventures. The top 10 are known, have been announced, or have launched commercially. Another 10 aren't quite ready for consumption, but are testing right on the back of the first. 10 at any point in time, which is a bigger churn, typically more nascent, you know, a few people building a prototype to see if they'll get backing to get to the next level. We have about 20 portfolio companies, all of which are fast-growing, cutting-edge technology, providing great capabilities, which we're incorporating in the offering of the bank or the ventures. Fintech and client engagement is a great source of inspiration for us. The Fintech Bridge is a portal. It is essentially a community marketplace, matching use cases or challenges with the right startups, the right solutions in the fintech community. We've articulated ourselves in six themes. In every one of these themes, we're building ecosystems, ventures, fintech partners, the bank itself. And that ecosystem is infinitely more powerful when companies reinforce each other to address every one of the problems. When you assemble bankers and entrepreneurs in the same room, this is exactly where the magic happens. That diversity of background is what it takes to build successful ventures and a successful practice overall. It's all about engaging with our ecosystems and building a community of like-minded people ready to solve problems and ultimately reconcile financial services with the needs of society. Join the effort, and together, let's rewire the DNA in banking.